Starting day three. Find boards downstairs to patch window.
Henry?
Okay, so yeah. I got my pillow back.
What do you look like?
Why are you asking?
Because I'm horribly superficial.
Huh? I can't help it.
Tom Cruise's good-looking twin brother?
Oh, that's too bad. I read in People he's like 5 foot nothing.
Yeah, well, you can't win them all.
Okay, well, that gives me a good start. Now let's see. In my scope, I can only tell you're a white guy wearing shorts.
It's hot. And maybe, by the way, I'm not white. It's not very, PC or whatever they say.
Oh my god, you are the whitest man. Wow. I don't need a spotting scope for that. And if not shorts, then what do you normally like to wear?
Tuxedos as often as possible.
Oh, really?
You bet.
How cosmopolitan. I didn't realize Boulder was so chic.
It is the peak of high society.
I'm ridiculous.
Now tell me about your face. I'm looking at you across the bar. What do I see? It's not easy.
Pretty thick beard.
Oh, have you always had a beard?
For a while, yeah.
All right, perfect. I want to know about your eyes.
Get out of here.
I'm drawing you. I need to know.
Your what?
Is that okay?
Awkward.
Don't answer. I'm gonna do
it. That's what his wife used to do.
Fine.
Your eyes.
Used to sketch him.
They're steely, cold, hard stare.
Like a Siberian husky.
Sure.
Okay, got it. Thank you, Henry.
You get what you need?
Absolutely.
I wonder if she's using that to make some description. Like, see if it matches a teen statement or fake a statement. I feel like that's gonna be turned against me. For some reason, I don't trust Lila. She's nosy. She gets a little defensive. Like, I don't know. I feel like there's something really strange going on. Okay. Oh, yeah, we gotta fix the window. Oh, yeah, I didn't need to be in here. Gotta fix the window. Have any birds flying through here while I'm sleeping.
I got the window all patched up. So, what should I do now? What's next?
What's next? What do you think is next?
Well, you've been the one giving me tasks for 2 days straight.
What's next is you sit in that room until September 1st and call me at the first sign of smoke.
Oh, yeah.
Why don't you let me know when you're mentally prepared for that task, and, I'll give it to you.
Oh, good, I have toilet paper now. I didn't have that before.
Okay, I think I am ready.
That's what I was supposed to do.
My long-term commitment of keeping this national forest safe from total destruction.
I am glad to hear you've really thought this through.
course.
We've issued you a comfy chair to sit in and everything.
You know, it's not really that comfy. I mean, it's wooden and there's no padding. I think I actually got a splinter in my thigh this morning.
Aww. Well, regardless, take a seat.
It's very weathered. Day 9? We just went from day 3 to day 9. I guess I had some of that whiskey and just woke up. Almost had all the whiskey.
Hello, Henry. Having a nice afternoon?
Where do I get my food?
Not too bad. I could get used to it out here.
Kind of beautiful.
That's nice. Look, I called with bad news. 2 young women, Chelsea Stevens and Lily McLean, were reported missing. They've got parents out in California who haven't heard from them in a week. They were supposed to meet an aunt down in Cody. If they're the girls from last week, then you're probably the last person to have seen them.
Awkward.
You should tell whoever that I'm happy to be questioned.
Look, it's not going to be an issue. I mean, if they turn up dead, then maybe. Should I just not say anything and save us the trouble?
I think it's worth mentioning something.
Yeah. I'll keep it vague. I really don't want to talk to the cops.
Me neither.
All right, Henry, thanks. Enjoy the sunset.
I will, thank you. Day 15? What the... I feel like things are not going to go well for me. As we went from the 9th to the 15th, I must add more whiskey with that sandwich, and I have a feeling that they're going to be investigating these girls.
Henry. Henry, wake up. Get out of bed and pick up the radio.
What do you want?
Hey, you big dumb idiot.
Hi, what? Jules.
Oh, you sound tired.
What?
I am.
Are you having a nice time?
Sure. Are you? Everything good there? Jules?
What? Oh, sorry, Henry. Yeah, I'm good.
Oh, that's good.
Am I, like, receiving a call, or is this a dream?
Back to sleep, then.
Okay, Jules.
Delilah seems nice.
Mm-hmm, sure.
Bye, baby.
Really? That's it? Day 33? What's happening? We literally have gone from day 3 to day 33 so fast.